Contemplation recliner.
That's what you can call it.